What is going on, guys? It's Jeffrey Hack Music. Today I'm going to be reacting to Pentatonix arrangements of Can You Feel the Love Tonight? Now, this is a very, very romantic song, and I know that the original by Elton John is just super heartfelt. So Pentatonix did an arrangement of this. I'm definitely looking forward to how they executed the arrangement. What I know about Pentatonix is that they're able to execute any cover you give them. They do it so well every time, and there's never an explanation to how they did it so well. It's Pentatonix. Some of my viewers from my last video reaction to Pentatonix, which was Blinding Lights, they requested this specific song, Can You Feel the Love Tonight? So I'm really looking forward to seeing how this will impact me, because I've literally never heard this arrangement before. So here we go. It's time to react.
There's a calm surrender to the rush of day. When the heat of a rolling wave can be turned away. An enchanted moment. And it sees me through, and it's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel
nice.
The love tonight?
Sing it, Scott.
It is where we are.
Love it. Love it. Gotta say, I love the beginning of that, just the build up, how they executed it, and then the transition with Scott, just how he went straight into the verse with it. And I especially love the production design, the costumes. It's very much like The Lion King. I love Kevin's attire right now. And then I also love Scott and Kristen, beautiful dress as always. Although you can see a lot of her cleavage, I don't know if that was intentional or not. And Mitch, this is Mitch's wardrobe, like he wears the most interesting things. But yeah, this is going really great. I love the moon in the background, just great set design. I'm loving the music. Let's continue. Ooh. That's so great. So good.
Can you
peace the evening brings. In perfect harmony with all its living things.
Wow, guys. Yeah, I don't even know what to say. This arrangement was just spectacular. The entire group did an amazing job with their dynamics, their transitions, making sure their energy flow together. And one thing that Pentatonix does that not a lot of a cappella groups are able to execute well is just telling the story, singing out the story and what all the lyrics represent. Like, as you know, John Ellison wrote this song originally, but when Pentatonix sang this, I could feel an even more deeper meaning just because of the way they were singing out the way the arrangement was written. I was feeling a lot of heartfelt emotion grabbing onto my heart and just really engaging with their entire arrangement, especially Scott Hoying when he sang the first verse. That reeled me in automatically. The very beginning when they just build up everything, create the emotion, and then Scott Hoying just grabs your attention and puts you right into the song. And of course, Mitch, man, during that last part, I think it was the last chorus where he just goes full falsetto. He's like a soprano half or something. Not a soprano one or two, but a soprano half. Sometimes it's hard to tell if it's him or Kristen singing the song, honestly. But man, when he hit those high notes, I'm like, no freaking way. There is no way Mitch was able to hit those notes. But he was. He was able to hit those notes and just like, boom, rock that a cappella arrangement out of this world. You know, I'd love to see Brendan Urie and Mitch Grassi do a sing-off together. Just that would just be something really fun to watch. Whether it happens on some reality TV show, like, I'd love to watch that. I'd give up, like, all my time just to watch that happen. And funny enough, Brendan Urie and Mitch Grassi have done a cover of Bohemian Rhapsody. So, I mean, shoot, if they were to go back in time and do a collaboration with Freddie Mercury, imagine how that would sound. Now, I know I've said my thoughts on the arrangement, but honestly, just tell me what you think of this arrangement. Like, what is it about this arrangement that stood out to you? I said a lot about Scott Hoying, Mitch Grassi. I mean, I've said some stuff about the entire a cappella group, but I want to hear back from you guys, because this arrangement was definitely not easy to pull off, but Pentatonix just made it look easy. Another thing I love about Pentatonix is their sound mixing. As somewhat of a music producer myself, someone that makes music through Cakewalk, which is owned by Gibson, I don't use Pro Tools or Logic Pro, but as a person that records their own music with microphones and mixes their music in post-production for covers and originals, I can definitely appreciate the sound mixing that goes into all these arrangements, because as I'm listening to this, I can hear the compression, the equalization, the limiters, and everything that is put into the mix. And of course, there's mastering involved too. And also, whoever their video editor is, if you guys know that information, then please comment down below. I'd love to learn who their video editor is, because obviously I edit my own videos too. I can learn a lot from you Pentaholics out there, because there's stuff behind the scenes of Pentatonix that I don't know about, and I'm just always so curious to find out the results. So yeah, if you know who the sound mixer is for Pentatonix and the video editor, then definitely comment down below. I'd love to learn more from you guys, and I'm sure a lot of people in the YouTube community that don't know much about Pentatonix would learn something as well. But overall, this was a great music video to watch. I loved every second of it, and thank you to my viewers who requested this song because it was really touching, and I'm glad you got to see my reaction. If you like this video, then be sure to hit that like button, let the YouTube algorithm know that you enjoyed this video and would like to see more videos just like it. As well, if this is your first time here at Jeffrey Hack Music and you're interested in watching more videos from this channel, then I would highly suggest hitting that subscribe button and the bell so you don't miss another upload from Jeffrey Hack Music. I would like to give a special shout out to one of my Patreon supporters. They know who they are, but they do not like to be called by name, so I respect that. Because of you, my friends, I am able to invest into more video equipment, and I would not be where I am today without your support. If you are interested in becoming a Patreon supporter of Jeffrey Hack Music, the link is in my video description down below. In addition to making video reactions on YouTube, I am also a full-time actor and filmmaker. I got my degree in film and media production at Arizona State University. I'm always investing into new film gear, such as this new microphone that you guys can't see right now, because why should you see? It's a shotgun microphone. It shouldn't be in the shot, but it's a Deity S-Mic 2 that I purchased from one of my sound mixing friends, and I'm always investing into better film gear. I have a light right here. I have a light right behind me. I'm using my Canon M50, shooting in 1080p because 4K, I don't believe in 4K for YouTube necessarily. But yeah, I just keep on investing into more stuff because I enjoy the content I create. I enjoy filmmaking, and I want to make the best possible content for you guys. I want to keep upgrading that quality because that's the only thing we can do from here on out. But just let me know, if you guys want me to record on my cell phone and have some shitty audio, then I can do that too. Just let me know in the comments below, I can make it happen. I'm pretty sure you'd rather hear it from my shotgun microphone though, or my USB microphone that's usually sitting right here. If you're big on merchandise, I have some Pentatonix merchandise in my video description down below. And just letting you guys know, those links in my video description are Amazon affiliate links. So each time you purchase any merchandise from those links that I provide in my video description, I do earn a small commission from those sales. If you're new to this channel and enjoyed what you watched on Jeffrey Hack Music, then thank you so much for your support. And if you subscribe, then thank you even more because we're gonna have a fun time together. There are more video reactions, covers, and originals coming soon. Again, thank you guys so much for all your support. If you watch this video all the way to the end, then thank you, thank you, thank you. It means a lot to me. If you enjoyed this video reaction, then you're most likely gonna enjoy this Pentatonix reaction as well. And if this is your first time on Jeffrey Hack Music and you're not sure what to watch, then let YouTube do the deciding for you. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new here, and I'll see you in the next video.